Yo, what's up everybody? Welcome back to Running Back. It's your boy Ice, and today I'm gonna be showing you guys a quick look at everything in the season 5 brand new battle pass. So let's get straight to it. But before we do, guys, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. It really does help the channel in a very big way, and we really do appreciate it. Thanks once again. So let's get straight to it. Y'all already know, man, I'm real excited for season 5. Let's check out everything that's included in this battle pass, man. I'm about to buy it off the rip. You already know. Season 4, I end up buying the battle pass bundle, which allows you to skip 20 tiers. This season, I'm not going to do that because I noticed I did collect and get to level 100 on the battle pass fairly quickly. So I don't really need to skip 20 levels because I'm an avid Call of Duty Modern Warfare player. So I'm about to get the regular battle pass for 1,000 COD points. Here we go. Hey. As you can see off the rip with the instant unlock just for buying the battle pass, we get the brand new legendary behemoth skin for the brand new operator that was just been added to the game called Lurch. We get a brand new Rodian skin called Archangel. We get 3 new soundtracks for our vehicles in the Juggernaut pack. And as you can see, instantly for the Season 5 Battle Pass purchase, you get an XP boost. Now let's start back again from the beginning. Let's take a quick look and preview of the brand new operator and brand new operator skin for Lurch called Behemoth, which is a legendary skin, by the way. Let's check that out. That boy built like a gorilla. Let's get it. Show you guys a quick up and down look. You got a backpack on. Pretty dope. I'm feeling this one. This is real dope skin. Tactical skin. Also, let's take a quick look at the missions for the new operator called Lurch. As you can see, for objective 1, we get a Shadow Ops Lurch calling card. Complete objective 2, you get a Lurch skin called Gargantua. Complete objective 3, you get a Lurch quip called Too Much Fun. And complete objective 4, you will get the Lurch skin called Colossus, which looks pretty dope. Let's check out a preview for that Rodian skin called Archangel. Head to toe, not too bad. He got the black and blue look. Pretty dope. Let me know if anything stand out to y'all in the comments down below. Also, let's check Season 5's missions for Rodian. As you can see, objective number 1, you can get the Shadow Ops Rodian calling card. Objective number 2, you can get the Rodian skin called On Guard, which looks pretty dope. Objective 3, you get the deleted Rodian quip. And objective 4, you can get the Sabo Rodian skin, which is another variation of the previous skin, which looks pretty dope. This time it looks like he got more green on him. Let's take a listen for this epic vehicle track pack called Juggernaut. Let's listen to the preview. More Rockstar shit. I don't know about that one. Tell me what y'all think. Do y'all like the new sounds in the Juggernaut pack? Or y'all gonna be bumping y'all own shit? You already know. Tell me in the comments down below. I really want to know. self-explanatory. Instant unlock, season 5 XP boost, man. Let's get straight into it. From 1 to 100, let's take a quick look at everything that's included in the season 5 battle pass, man. Now let's get started. 1 to 100. First, we're starting off with a rare blueprint for the light machine gun Bravo called Cover of Night. Man, let's check this thing out. This thing looks pretty dope. Let's check out the stats. As you can see, the accuracy is up. The control got a nice little bump to it. Not too bad. Let's check out a preview. I'm actually digging it. I'm actually digging the green accent on the trigger and by the clip. Let's check out a little bit of the preview animation. Get a nice little close-up. Check out the detail. Not too bad. Once again, I noticed it got a little Spades logo. All black. Black series. There it is. Not too bad. Let's move on to item number 2 in the brand new Season 5 Battle Pass. We got an epic calling card called Unstoppable Force. Let's take a quick look. Not too bad. That's the new operator, Lurch, that has been added to the game. Pretty dope. Moving right along to item number 3. Self-explanatory. Double weapon XP for an hour. Now let's move on to item number 4. We got an epic emblem called The Call. Let's take a quick look. Not too bad. I'm actually kind of feeling it. Let's move on to item number 5. It's an epic blueprint for the melee alpha weapon called Old Sins. As you can see in the pic, it got like a gold edge to the blade. I'm really digging it. Let's check out a quick preview. I'm liking the handle too. It's like wire wrapped. Tell me what y'all think. Hope y'all could pick up that edge of the blade. Got this little gold tone to it. Pretty dope. Moving right along. Item number 6. 100 Call of Duty points, self-explanatory. Item number 7 in the pass, we got a legendary double XP token, which is 1 hour. Moving on to item number 8, we got an epic blueprint for the assault rifle Gulf called Black Adder. It's pretty dope. Let's take a quick look at the stats. Not too bad on the accuracy. Mobility take a little hit. Control take a little hit. Range is up. Let's take a quick preview. Not too bad. Let's play a little preview animation. Get a little close up. I'm liking the muzzle on that strap. 3 modes. Not too bad, not too bad. The detail is incredible, once again. That's that. And let's move right along. Item number 9 in the battle pass, we got an epic vehicle skin called Tarash. Let's take a quick look. Not too bad. Once again, with the all blacked out theme this season for season 5, looks pretty epic. Now let's move right along to item number 10 in the brand new battle pass. We got a rare otter skin called Safeguard. So let's check it out from head to toe. Not too shabby. I'm digging it. Not too bad. Pretty simple. Also, let's check out Otter's new missions for Season 5. As you can see, Objective 1, we got a Shadow Apps Otter calling card. For Objective 2, we got an Otter skin called Evanescence. Not too bad. For Objective 3, we got an Otter quip called Must Be Going. And for Objective 4, we got an Otter skin called Insulator, which is pretty dope. I'm really digging the color combo on that one. There you have it. Item number 11 in the pack is a common sticker called Point of Attack. Quick preview. Not too bad. Moving on to item number 12, 100 Call of Duty points. Very simple. Let's move on to item number 13. Item number 13 is a double weapon XP. Let's move on to number 14. We got an epic spray called Hoax. Let's check it out. Not too bad. Now moving on to item number 15, we get a base weapon called ISO. Let's take a quick look at the stats. Not too bad. Also, let's check out a quick preview. As you can see, it's base weapon submachine gun India. Not too bad. Looks very clean. Let's get a preview animation. I like the little detail on the barrel. Nice little submachine gun. Also, let's move on to item number 16. That's in the brand new Battle Pass Season 5. It's an epic calling card called Bad Company. Let's take a quick look. I actually really like this one. This one is pretty dope. Item number 17 in the pack, as you can see, self-explanatory, 100 Call of Duty points. Let's move on to item number 18 in the brand new Season 5 Battle Pass. We got a rare blueprint for the handgun Foxtrot called Phantom Limb. Let's take a quick look at the stats. Not too bad. Now let's get a little preview going. I'm actually digging this. Tell me what y'all think in the comments down below. Man, I'm digging this. I like the trigger. It's like a chrome burgundy. Hey, let's see a quick preview. Phantom Limb. I love the detail on these weapons, man. That's one thing Call of Duty got over these other games, Fortnite and everything else, man. They got guns that got mad detail. Let's move on to item number 19 in the brand new Battle Pass. We got a brand new triple pack of skins. It's for the Milsim Operator, as you can see, which all are rare. Let's take a quick look at what we're gonna get from head to toe. First skin, not too bad. Pretty dope. Again, with the black theme. Head to toe. Tell me what y'all think. Y'all feeling this one? Let's take a quick look at the pack itself. And as objectives, objective number one, you can get the Shadow Ops SC calling card. Objective two, you can get the Shadow Company Milsim skin. Objective three, you can get the Long Shadow emblem. And objective four, you get the Shadow Company 3 Milsim skin, which looks absolutely amazing. Wow. Moving on to item number 20, the brand new Battle Pass. It's a legendary operator finishing move called Nevermore. Let's check out the preview. Wow, this time we got a bird. This time we getting a raven. Looks like it's gouging at your eyes. That's crazy. Not too bad. I wonder when we gonna get like something crazy like a grizzly bear that comes in, man. Just a thought. Maybe that's in season 6. Also, let's move on to item number 21. It's a legendary blueprint for the sniper rifle Bravo called Fracas. Let's check out the stats real quick. Not too bad. Let's check out a quick preview. Once again, all black. Going with the theme. Let's check out a quick preview. Got SC by the grip. I'm noticing on a lot of these guns got like the Spades logo. So keep that in mind. Here we go. Let's move on to item number 22 in the brand new Battle Pass. Self-explanatory, double XP token, 45 minutes. Item number 23, self-explanatory again, 100 Call of Duty points. Item number 24, we get a brand new rare charm called Crow Bro. Let's check it out. Not too bad. Look like a little Angry Bird character. But again, with the black theme all blacked out. I'm really digging the black theme for season 5, man. I'm really digging it. Moving along to item number 25 in the pack. Very self-explanatory. Double weapon XP for 30 minutes. Item number 26. We got an epic vehicle skin called Siege Tower. Once again, man, that all black death look. Oof. Let's take a quick look. I'm feeling it. Not too bad. I'm liking the rivets. Once again, do you guys see that? It got a spade logo on the door. Keep an eye out for all these spades, man. Y'all already know. Moving on to item number 27 in the pack. We got a rare blueprint for Shotgun Charlie called Apodora. Let me know in the comments if I'm pronouncing it right. If not, I stand corrected. Let's take a quick look at the stats. Not too bad. Now let's take a quick preview. Ooh, I'm digging the detail. I'm digging the woodwork. The grain. I'm digging that. That gold bronze look. Let's get a little preview. Absolutely beautiful shotgun, man. Got the laser on the side. Moving right along to item number 28 in the brand new Battle Pass. Self-explanatory, we got a rare spray called Yoshimi. Let's take a quick preview. Let's move on to item number 29 in the pack. Self-explanatory, double XP token, only for 15 minutes. Now, here we go at item number 20 in the brand new Battle Pass. We got a new rare domino skin called Lynx. I'm really digging the colorway on this one. Let's check it out. Let's preview it from head to toe. I'm digging this. Pretty dope. Not bad at all. Hey, tell me what y'all think. Y'all feeling this one or not? Let's check out her new season 5 missions. For objective 1, once again, you get a Shadow Ops Domino calling card. Objective 2, you get a Domino skin called Martrez, which looks pretty dope. I like the new ski mask. For objective 3, you get a brand new quip for Domino called Out Cold. And last but not least, for objective 4, you get a brand new Domino skin called Sangliers, or Sangliers. If I'm pronouncing it wrong, once again, let me know in the comments. But you get the gist. Man, I'm digging that. Got the fatigue ski mask on. Again, with the green, not too bad. Let's move on to item number 31 in the pack. Base weapon AN-94. Let's check it out. Let's see the stats. Not too bad. Let's check out a preview. AN-94 Assault Rifle Lima. Let's take a quick look. Pretty dope. I just noticed in the corner it says this Russian assault rifle features a unique hyperburst feature. We're gonna definitely have to check that out. Let's get a quick preview of this one. All black once again, going with the theme. Let's check it out. I like that clip. We'll have to take that thing out in the field. Let's move right along. Let's move on to item number 32. 100 Call of Duty points. Let's move on now to item number 33, which is a brand new epic watch called Death Note. Man, I'm really feeling this watch. Let's take a closer look. Not too bad. Tell me what y'all think in the comments down below. Y'all feeling this one? Moving on to item number 34 in the battle pass. We got a legendary calling card called Company You Keep, which is pretty dope. Let's take a closer look. You got the whole gang there. Not bad at all. I'm feeling this one. Moving on to item number 35 in the brand new battle pass. We got an epic blueprint for the light machine gun Echo called Tarpon. Whoa, I'm digging this colorway. I know this is a lot of black, but they're also bringing in like different shades of blues. So I'm digging this one. They got that teal look, black and teal. Let's check out the stats. The accuracy is way up there. Not bad at all. Let's get a quick preview. Woof. I'm digging this one. Thing got the double D's on it. Woof. Look at the bottom of that clip, man. Woof. Yeah, buddy. Let's get a quick preview. Got like a little snub grip on the front of it. Woo. Not too bad. Let's move right along. So the item number 36 in the battle pass, double weapon XP. Let's move on to item number 37. We got an epic emblem called Master's Bidding. Let's take a closer look. Pretty dope skull, snake, it's moving. What else can you ask for? Let's take a look at item number 38. It's a rare blueprint for the submachine gun alpha called the Gallows. Let's take a quick look at the stats. Not too bad. Also, let's take a quick look at that preview. Not too bad. I like that it got a super short, super tight barrel. Woo. Tell me what y'all think in the comments down below. I think the Gallows might be that new one. We're about to customize. We're about to tear it apart, break it down, build it back up. Let's get a quick preview animation. Pretty dope. Yeah. Once again, all black, baby. I'm once again noticing the Spades logo all over these weapons. So I know it's going to play a part. Mark my word, it's going to play a part. Moving on to the next item in the battle pass. We got an epic vehicle skin called Matchlock. Let's take a quick look. All black. Not too bad, I'm digging it. Moving on to item number 40 in the brand new battle pass. We got a brand new rare Milsim skin. Let's take a quick look from head to toe. Not too bad. Not too bad, not too bad. Military fatigues. There we go. Let's also take a quick look at his season 5 missions. Objective number 1, you get a Shadow Ops JTF2 calling card. Objective number 2, you get a JTF2 Milsim skin. Objective number 3, you get a Actions Over Words emblem, which actually looks pretty dope. Now let's move on to item number 41 in the battle pass. Once again, Call of Duty points 100. Let's move on to item number 42. We got an epic blueprint for the handgun Echo called Old Fuss and Feathers. Looks like your granddad's pistol that he keeps under the couch. Man, let's check it out. Stats are not too bad. Let's check out a preview. I'm digging this one. Gloss black. I'm digging that grip. Let's check out a quick preview. I'm telling y'all, man, the detail in Call of Duty and the weapons is always top notch, man. Top notch. Digging it. Silver field on the side. We're gonna put that to use. Moving on to item number 43 in the pack. As you can see, double XP token for 1 hour. Moving on to item number 44 in the pack. We got a common sticker called Skull Brigade. Let's take a closer look. Not too bad at all. Let's move on to the next item in the battle pass. Item number 45, we got a rare blueprint for the assault rifle alpha called Florentino. Man, I'm digging this joint right here. This shit look epic. Let's check out the stats real quick. The control is pretty decent for assault rifle. Now let's check out a preview. Ooh. is that? A Kraken on the side. You got like the tentacles. You got like the sun. Greek astrology. This thing look crazy, man. This thing look epic. Woo. Let's check out a quick preview. It got like a nautical map print all over it, man. I'm really digging this one. New World Rifle Works. Tell me what y'all think in the comments down below. Moving right along to item number 46 in the brand new Season 5 Battle Pass. Double weapon XP token. Moving on to item number 47. We got a rare spray called Sham. Let's take a quick look. Just looks like a window. I don't really know about this one. I'm not too feeling it. Let's move on to item number 48. As you guys could tell, 100 Call of Duty battle points. Let's move on to item number 49. We got an epic calling card called Darkness Beckons. Let's take a quick look. I'm feeling that. It's almost like she got like dark wings, but when that light hit it, it disappeared. Whoa. Moving on to item number 50, we got a brand new rare Igor skin called Honcho. That boy definitely looking like a honcho. He looking like Capo. Let's take a quick look from head to toe. He got the trench on. More like a little windbreaker. Head to toe. Look like he got a Versace shirt on the knee. Quick 360. I'm digging that. Not bad, not bad. That boy got dressed up for the occasion. Here we go. Now let's take a quick look at the brand new missions for Season 5 for Igor. Objective 1, you can get the Shadow Ops Igor calling card. Objective 2, you get the Judge and Jury Igor skin, which looks pretty dope. Now the jacket turns like a dark black. Objective 3, you get a Where Was I Igor quip. And objective 4, you get the Caesar Igor skin, which looks the most flamboyant. I'm feeling it. Moving right along to item number 51 in the brand new Season 5 Battle Pass. We get a legendary blueprint for the light machine gun Delta called Iridescent. Y'all already know what a name like Iridescent, how this gonna look. But first, let's take a quick look at the stats. Man, for a light machine gun, the accuracy is way, way up. Way, way up. Hence, it's being a legendary, of course. Let's take a quick preview. Once again, with the black theme, but that iridescent pop of color. Should have had the double D's on it. But not bad at all. Let's check out the preview animation. Looks pretty dope. Hey. I'm digging it. Tell me what y'all think in the comments down below. Y'all feeling this one? Hey, there you go. Moving on to item number 52 in the brand new Battle Pass Season 5. Got an epic emblem called Warlock. Let's take a quick look. If you get the theme, if you get in the gist of it, there's a lot of skulls, there's a lot of black. with pops of color. I'm actually digging this emblem. Let's move right along to item number 53. Double XP token, 15 minutes. Let's move on to item number 54. We got a rare charm called Hotspot. Definitely look like a little, you know, sniper scope. Let's check a quick preview. Not too bad, not too bad. Let's move on now to item number 55. We got a rare blueprint for the Marksman Rifle Charlie called Black Tie Affair. Once again, all black everything. Let's check out the stats real quick. Let's check out a quick preview. Let's get into that preview. Once again, all black, real stealth. Taking the strap. Not bad looking at all. That's called a Black Tie Affair. Moving right along to item number 56. And a brand new battle pass. 100 Call of Duty points. Moving on to item number 57. We got double weapon XP token for 1 hour. Self-explanatory. Moving on to item number 58. We got a rare sticker called Drop Anchor. Looks pretty dope. As you can see, take a quick preview. Not bad at all. Moving on to item number 59 in the brand new Season 5 Battle Pass. We got an epic blueprint called Cult Classic for the Sniper Rifle Charlie. Cult Classic. That's a dope ass name for a sniper rifle. Let's check out the stats real quick. Mobility up, control up. I'm kind of liking that stainless steel look. Let's check out a preview. Touches of wood. Tell me what y'all think. Now that I get it in here, it's more like more chrome. Definitely feeling this one. Let's check out a preview animation. I'm liking the detail on that. Let's stop. Tell me if y'all feeling that woodwork. Not bad at all. Definitely gonna add that one to the arsenal. Called Classic. Moving right along to item number 60 in the brand new battle pass. We got a rare Wyatt skin called Pursuit Special. Let's take a quick preview from head to toe. Once again with the blacked out theme. He got a leather bomber jacket on. Got Australian flag on the pouch. Correct me if I'm wrong. pretty dope. Now let's take a quick look at his season 5 missions. Objective number 1, you get a Shadow Ops Wyatt calling card. Objective number 2, you will get a Wyatt skin called Cesspool, which is a dope ass name. Now he got a yellow shirt on. Objective number 3, you get a Wyatt quip called Trust Me Mate. And for objective number 4, you get a Wyatt skin called Road Hog. He got the all red Michael Jackson Thriller jacket on, which is pretty dope. Now, moving on to item number 61 in the brand new Season 5 Pass. We got a legendary watch called Four Winds. Let's check it out. Looks very nautical. Pretty dope. Tell me what y'all think. Y'all digging this one? Moving on to item number 62 in the battle pass, we got a rare spray called Ohai. Let's take a quick look. Kind of like the last one. This time, this one is a little more red and pink. Moving on to item number 63, we got a double XP token, 30 minutes. Moving on to item number 64, we got a legendary calling card called Lens Flare. Let's check it out. Yeah, I'm actually digging this one. This one is pretty dope. All black. That boy look like a predator. Moving on to item number 65 in the brand new battle pass. We got a legendary blueprint for the handgun Delta called Melt Water. I'm digging that name. Whoever coming up with these names, man, y'all doing a good job so far. Let's take a quick look at the stats. Not too bad, not too bad. Now let's take a quick look at this preview. Here we go. Got that snow tundra look. I'm digging it. Let's take a quick preview animation. Get that close up. The grip got a lot of grip tape on it. Moving right along. Item number 66 in the brand new battle pass. 100 Call of Duty points. Moving on to item number 67. We got an epic emblem called Weakest Link. Let's check that out. I'm actually fucking with this one. This one is not too bad at all. Let's move on now to item number 68 in the battle pass. We got a double weapon XP, 30 minutes. Let's move on to item number 69. We got a brand new rare charm called Fallen with Style. I'm actually digging this one. Looks like somebody parachuting out. Check out a preview. I'm actually digging it. Moving on to item number 70 in the brand new battle pass. We got a rare skin for Cid called Chill Pill. They've been switching up Cid's look these last couple seasons. So they putting more hair on her head. They showing us a different side of Cid, man. So let's check it out. Let's check it out from head to toe. Let's preview this. Here we go. I'm actually digging it. Not bad at all. Boots is crazy. Strap on the back. Man, I'm telling y'all, I'm really digging the theme for season 5, man. The color combos is perfect. There you have it. Let's check out some of Sid's missions for Season 5. Objective 1, you get a Shadow Ops Sid calling card. For Objective 2, you get a Sid skin called Stoked, which looks pretty dope. For Objective number 3, you get a Sid quip called Enough of That. And for Objective 4, you get a Sid skin called Gnarly, where she's all redded out. Which looks pretty dope. Not bad, not bad. Let's move on to item number 71. We get a legendary blueprint for the Assault Rifle Hotel called Black Cat. Let's check out the stats. Fire rate is up, the mobility is up. Let's check out a preview. Look at that stock. Look like it got tape on it. Check out a preview animation. Yeah. Nah, this shit is hot. This shit is hot. Once you get close up on it, when you check out that close up, man. Once again, we got the Spades logo. I'm really digging this one, man. Called a Black Cat. Legendary blueprint. We're going to test that out for sure. Moving on to item number 72, we got a rare sticker called Serpentez. Once again, correct me if I'm saying it wrong, but we all know they're playing off of serpents. So, as you can see, the sticker is a snake. Black snake, Mamba style. Let's check it out. Preview. Not bad at all. Moving right along to item number 73. Got a double XP token for 1 hour. Moving on to item number 74, we got 100 Call of Duty points. Now, let's move on to item number 75. We got an epic vehicle skin called Night Ranger. Pretty dope, once again, with the black theme. That's what Season 5 Battle Pass is all about, man. Season 5 period is all about the black, that blackout. Let's take a quick look. I'm actually digging it. Got the carbon fiber trim around the wheels and the roof. So, not too bad. That's called Night Ranger. Let's move on to item number 76 in the Battle Pass. It's a legendary blueprint for the light machine gun echo called the Catacombs. Let's check out the stats real quick. The mobility is way up. Feel me? Not too bad. Let's take a quick preview. Not too bad. I'm liking the design a little bit. Got like skulls. It's a quick preview animation. Look at this thing up close. Got that weathered look, that used look. Mm. 30 round mag. Skulls all over. I'm actually digging it. This one is pretty, pretty dope. Tell me what y'all think in the comments down below, man. Tell me what y'all feeling, what y'all not feeling. So far, everything has been on point with the theme. There you go. Moving right along to item number 77, we got an epic calling card called Eyes on Target. Let's check it out. Straight gunplay. I'm really liking this one. This might be the best calling card so far I've seen. Let's get it. Item number 78 in the pack. We got a double weapon XP, 45 minutes. Let's move on to item number 79. In the battle pass, we got an epic emblem called Force of Nature. Let's take a quick look. Once again, skulls, snakes. I'm seeing the theme they pushing. Not too bad. Let's move on to item number 80. We got a brand new epic Talon skin called Jackdaw. When I tell y'all this boy got some of the illest skins, he really do. This one look fucking crazy, man. Let's take a quick look from head to toe. Stay with that face paint on. Once again, they bringing in the blacks with the greens, the blacks with the blues. Now let's take a look at Talon's new missions for season 5. Objective 1, of course, the Shadow Ops Talon calling card. Objective 2, you got a Talon skin called Passerine. Not bad at all. For objective 3, you got a Talon quip called Join Your Ancestors. That's probably sound pretty dope. And for objective 4, we got a Talon skin called Bear Claw, which looks very, very interesting. I'm liking the face paint though. Something different. Pretty dope. Moving right along. Item number 81 in the brand new Season 5 Battle Pass. We got a legendary blueprint for the assault rifle Juliet called Visla. Again, if I'm pronouncing it wrong, y'all correct me in the comments down below. Let's take a quick look at the stats. Not too bad. The accuracy is up. I like that. Also, let's take a quick look at the preview. It got that fall camo look. Let's take a quick preview animation look. Forge Tag Stalker. I like how the design is on the clip as well. Around the stock. I noticed with this season, a lot of the guns got short barrels. A lot of short barrel stuff. I wonder if that means we're going to have a lot of more close combat shit going on. So, you already know. This look pretty dope. Moving on to item number 82 in the battle pass, we got another 100 Call of Duty points. Moving on to item number 83, we got double XP token, 15 minutes. Moving on to item number 84, we got an epic charm called Lurch Forward. As you can see, that's a charm of the new operator that has been added with season 5. Let's take a quick look. Basically a big head bobblehead. Not bad at all. Not bad. Not the best, but definitely not the worst. Now let's move on to item number 85 in the brand new battle pass. We got a legendary blueprint for the submachine gun India called the Conduit. And I'm telling y'all, I'm loving that color. Woo. Let's check out the stats real quick. Not too bad. Not too bad for a submachine gun. Let's check out a quick preview. Black with that chrome. I want to say burgundy mixed with like an orange. Not too bad. Let's take a quick look at the preview. I'm liking that teal grip. I don't know if that was a rubber band or was that like a wire. Look like a piece of string. Once again, short barrel. Hey. I'm digging this. There you have it. That's the conduit. Moving right along to item number 86. We got a rare sticker called Skull Squad. Let's take a look. Let's see a quick preview. Not bad, not bad. Moving right along to item number 87. We got double weapon XP for an hour. Moving on to item number 88. We got the new epic spray called Fraud. Let's check it out. Not too bad, not too bad. Moving on to item number 89, we got a legendary blueprint for the shotgun Delta called Engraven. I'm digging that white color with the teal look. Let's check it out. Stats are not too bad. Accuracy is up. Control is up. Let's check out a quick preview. I'm digging it. Not gonna lie, I'm digging it. I like under that clip. Let's check out a quick preview animation, get the close up of what we're working with. Definitely made for the snowy region. Definitely made for the Alps. Man, I like that. That color plate. The detail. When that shot it blast. There you have it. That's the engraving. Moving on to item number 90 in the brand new battle pass. We got an epic Iskra skin called Cut and Run. Let's check it out from head to toe. Not bad. Bad at all. Now let's check out her missions for season 5. Objective 1 is a Shadow Ops Iskra calling card. Objective 2, we got a Iskra skin called Jet. which looks pretty dope. She got the war paint on. For objective number 3, we got an Iskra quip called Such a Pity. And for objective 4, we got an Iskra skin called Heart of Glass. Obviously, she bringing out the pink. Not too bad. All white hair. She pulling off that pink rocker look. Moving on to item number 91. Once again, 100 Call of Duty points. Moving on to item number 92. We got a legendary calling card called In Good Company. Let's check it out. Man. It's pretty dope. Moving right along to item number 93. We got a brand new epic watch called Black Sea. I'm telling y'all, the black theme is on point, yo. Let's check it out. I'm liking that little touch of bronze. Not too bad. Tell me what y'all think in the comments down below. Y'all digging it or no? That Black Sea. It's not really a circle or oval. It's like a square and an oval put together. Not bad. Moving on to item number 94 in the brand new Battle Pass Season 5. We got a legendary emblem called the Clutches of Evil. Let's check it out. I'm digging it. Moving on to item number 95 is a legendary blueprint for the submachine gun Golf called Halcyon Days. Once again, let me know if I'm pronouncing it wrong in the comments down below. Doing my best. Let's check it out. Stats. The accuracy is up, which I'm digging. The range is up. Not bad for a submachine gun with that much range. Also, let's check out a quick preview. I like this kind of color right here. I like these accents of gold or bronze. It's a pretty weapon right here. Let's take a quick preview animation so we get a close up of what we're working with. Dynamics. This gun looks like it's straight out the Saharan Desert, man. I'm digging the color play. Something different. And that's the Halcyon Days. Moving on to item number 96. We got double XP. An hour. Moving on to item number 97. We got an epic charm called Rose Thorn. Which looks epic. Man, I'm digging it. Once again, it's basically a rose bobblehead charm. Not too bad. Let's get a preview. Not too bad. I'm digging it. Moving on to item number 98. We got one last 100 Call of Duty points. Moving on to item number 99 in the Battle Pass, we got an epic sticker called Rough Diamonds. I love that name. Sticker doesn't look too bad. It kind of looks like the logo for the double XP icon, but with the black diamond in the middle. Let's take a quick preview. Not bad at all. Also, moving on to the 100th item in the game, which has a couple. Once you hit level 100, it unlocks like 4 items. So we're going to go through them. We got brand new legendary operator skins for Rose called Rook. Let's check it out from head to toe. Man, this by far might be the illest one in season 5, man. That's why they saved it for level 100. Rose got a killer one. For season 4, she had got a dope one. Now for season 5, she got a real dope looking one. Let's see this thing. Kind of look like a scuba suit, minus all the scuba gear. Got that wetsuit look, so. And then she matched that with like a Phantom of the Opera mask on. All black, of course. I'm digging that. Now let's take a look at some Rose missions for season 5. Objective 1, of course, the Shadow Ops Rose calling card. Objective 2, you get the Near Dark Rose skin, which looks epic. I'm telling y'all, man. Woo. Yikes. For Objective 3, you get the Rose quick call open season. And for Objective 4, you get the Rose skin called Merc. I'm telling y'all. Rose been killing it, man. Definitely one of the hottest looking operators to come in, man. I'm really digging the look for Rose for season 5. Once again, going with that all black look. As you can see from the trio. Rose coming out here. I don't want to say she's doing blackface. But if that's what it looks like, y'all tell me what y'all think in the comments below. Also, moving on to the next item you get when you reach level 100. You get a legendary blueprint for the assault rifle Lima called the Company's Might. Let's check out the stats. Accuracy all the way up. Range up. I'm digging it. And also, this one got the hyper burst feature. Let's check out a preview. As you guys can see, it also has a shadowy trace of fire. Oh my god. This is the one. That clip looks crazy, yo. Plus it got like traces. Let's check out the quick preview animation. They got like this crimson blue clip, man. Man, I'm liking that sticker. It says danger. Got a skull on the side. Once again, I'm spotting Spades logo. This thing is crazy. Tell me what y'all think in the comments down below. Y'all feeling it? Yay or nay? I'm telling y'all, there's a reason why they saved this one for level 100, man. We about to put this thing through its paces. And there you have it. That's called the Company's Might. Can't wait for this one, man. Gotta get my hands on it quickly. Also, moving on to another item. Once you reach level 100, you get a legendary vehicle skin for the helicopter called the Veil. Let's check it out. Once again, all black. Everything. You already know. That's the theme for season 5, man. Straight up black power. Looks fucking epic. And last but not least, the last item you get for reaching level 100 is the season 5 emblem. And as you can see in this emblem, it has the Spades logo, which is the reoccurring theme we've been seeing on a lot of weapons. So once again, I told you guys, keep an eye on it. I've been noticing it's a lot of Spades on a lot of things. It's definitely going to play a part for season 5. And there you have it, the first look, 0 to 100 of the brand new season 5 battle pass for Call of Duty Modern Warfare, man. Y'all already know what it is. It's your boy Ice. On y'all way out, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. It really does help the channel in a very big way. Until next time, see y'all in the next video. Peace.